Hello, it's me, Snackchan, and welcome to It Came From Space and Ate Our Brains! I don't know why, but I've been doing that voice all this morning, and then again, all this morning counts for about 1 hour and 50 minutes, because it's 10 to 2 right now. Shit. Anyway, welcome to It Came From Space and Ate Our Brains. I've not played this, but it looks like a top-down shootery thing and looks quite lots of fun, and there's lots of little dudes flowing around, and let's get in the game! Okay, we've got, like, difficulty levels. I have no idea what I'm doing. I have also no idea what the controls are, so let's just jump right in. This might be a multiplayer game, too. Oh, hello. Oh, it's spooky! Wave 1? Oh! Next wave of aliens! Oh, it's cute! Ah, don't touch me! I'm pretty! Alright. I seem to have unlimited ammo. Oh, I can run. I have whoosh! I wasn't paying attention there. I lost a life! Oh, that's not good. Oh, Jesus! They're bigger ones! Receive medikit! I love the design of this game. It's quite interesting. I found some points. Upgrade. Press tab to shop. Oh, I can buy shotguns and shit. Oh, so I can't do that. Let's just upgrade. I have no idea what I've done. We've got some items. Beans? I don't know what's going on. I'm just, like, throwing myself... Oh, yeah, damn, this gun's a lot stronger all of a sudden. Oh, no! No! It's a bad place! Ooh! I've just realized that I've got my camera over the current... What is that? What is that? That's SWAT. They're my friends, aren't they? Okay. Oh, dear! Take that, little mini monster things! Ooh, Jesus. Wave 2. That was only the first wave. Jesus. It looks like this could be a multiplayer game too, so I could get another person on this. Next wave of aliens! Shoot them. I can't wait to get the shotgun. Oh god, they've got two heads. That's weird. Inventory full. Oh. Oh, Jesus! No! I'm not dying on the second wave. Turret? Hell yeah! Turret! Friend! Oh, I would spawn here. Oh, I love my little turret friend. I'm gonna call him, Bob. Bob! He can bloody teleport! Oh, you're kidding me. No! Bob! Why? I miss you. Already. Next wave. That's handy. I can almost afford a shotgun. I think this is one of those games where I just have to survive as long as possible. Excuse me, bitch. Do I look chewable? And if the answer is yes, please stop. Shotgun! Aw, really? I can get rid of so many! Oh no! Oh, come on! That it? Really? Hell no, I'm not ending that game. Let's do that again. Woo! Spear to win! We can do this. Can't wait to get some of the strongest shit. Alright. I've got a kind of a idea what's going on now. We got some of these spoopy aliens. Spoopy aliens? Apparently aliens are spoopy now. Ooh. What's that beepy beeping? Ooh, Jesus. Ooh. Dash to the win. Let's upgrade the weapon. I was doing a lot better with just this gun. I mean, how much does the machine gun cost? 5 grand. You mean I wasted 10 grand on that? Oh yeah! Let's see where that's dropping. I don't know why Zelda's involved in this, but okay. Goddamn aliens! Get off my back lot! Lot? Yard! Any more points around here? I like the art style, like I said before. It's very nice. I like the shadow of... Oh, Jesus! Ah. Those teleporting aliens that get me. Not touchy! I found out that I can just hold the button. I can afford the new weapon. I should probably. Oh no! Oh yeah. Let's upgrade the shit out of that straight away. Right, you ready? Oh! You can't take me, knife! Weaker, but I get more out. Upgrade. Whoa! That's pretty powerful. It's actually so strong it blasts me back a little bit. Oh, it's only temporary. At least I got this gun. Ah! Whoa, he took a few bullets. Let's do it! Where are you dropping the thing? You can't stop me, I am stronger! Where are they? Goddamn aliens. Where's Sigourney Weaver when you need her? Okay, we're doing a lot better this time. How much is it to upgrade? That much? Jesus. Got laser guns. Plasma gun. You know what? Let's get the plasma gun just to see what it's like. Oh, that's cool. That is really cool. Does a fair bit of damage too. Ow! Thank you. Medikicks! Yay! Can't hit me with your neon mouths. Remember, oh Jesus! Oh, that's awesome! This is gun's amazing. Why didn't I use the plasma gun before? Ow, 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 ow! You prick! I have to use that now. What's this? Medikit! Another one! And another one! How much is it? 3 point... Whoa, that's expensive. I don't see any at all. We're on wave 4 now. Jesus. Oh, the green one. The green one. I forgot what the green one is. It's inventory full. Receive the turret. Yes! Beams? You can't take me alive! Can't take my brains! They're soft and squishy and full of useless things! Basically, I'm no worse than a llama. For I am a llama. Don't you find that alarming? I should really just kill myself over that one. When I say kill myself, I mean on the game. I wouldn't actually just chop off my own head or something. Rocket launcher! Oh, Jesus! We're out, though. Oh my god, he's huge! Yeah, that's what she said. Oh, I ran out. I don't know what beams does, though, still. Plasma! That's a lot of money. I wonder what the upgrade for this is. I'm guessing it's going to be like 3 shots or 4 shots next. Ooh, you can't kill me. I've got a big gun. It's bigger than what's yours. Jesus, don't bite me. Don't eat my brain. Wait, fuck, Jesus. How much do we need? We need another 5k. Ooh. Inventory full. So we'll whip here. We'll find out about what beams are. Oh. Beams are cool. I have a disco beam! I'm a walking disco. That's awesome. Okay, that's just...
I'm irritating yet!
Ooh, here we go! Oh, oh my god! I love it. I will not be stopped! This is awesome! This is the best game ever. How many bullets am I shooting? 3. I call. There's just so many bullets in one shot. I don't think anyone's got close to me to hurt me in a while now. Can they even dodge so much? This is awesome. I'll be playing a few more like spooky or horror themed games in this month, due to it being October, the Hallows Eve month. I refuse to call it anything but Hallows Eve. Oh. Received another medikit! That was probably a waste of my time, really. So many aliens coming from space to eat my brains. Didn't they know that my brains are bad? Full of horrible things, like... knowledge. But, ow! Your penis? I can upgrade like these things and I've been forgetting about it. Beams. What's the shield for it? That can't be upgraded, but we'll upgrade that. I don't will. Oh. Why can't I upgrade that? But I can afford it. Alright then. Wave 6 is coming up. Are you ready? Spin for power! Llama, spin! Next wave of aliens. I wonder how long I'm going to survive this. We'll see. Let me know down in the comments or like this video if you want me to play more of this, because I'm certainly having too much fun. Oh, yeah! Dodge this! You know what? We're gonna, like, save up, out, and get another weapon. Weapon. The laser gun. Oh, that's cool. That's kind of like. That's also quite weak. Oh shit, that's kind of weak. Let's just switch to the plasma gun again. You can't kill me. I'm awesome. Oh, that was kind of scary, and I didn't like it. Let's do this. So they got bigger. Oh, they do 12 damage now. That's all right. That does a lot of damage, but not enough to keep me amused. Let's go back to plasma! Are any more, like, things floating about? I didn't mean these guys! Oh, he's coming! I know they came from space to eat our brains, but ow! I told you not to eat my brains! I need to upgrade this gun again. What is the next one? 75! Whoa, that's expensive. Ooh, jeez. I was a bit close to come to that. I did it! Woo! No-brainer, medic. Jesus Christ. I think I'll call it here. It's really cool, this game, and I don't know how long this'll keep your attention for, really. But I'm enjoying this, but thanks for watching. I am enjoying this. I hope you are too. Like if you want to see more of these videos. Subscribe to see more of my videos, past, present, and future. Share for not to have your brains eaten by these aliens with neon mouths. And Llama out! Hello and welcome back to Butcher! Let's play this game, yeah!
No shows that dumb, by the way, just to...
Yeah, I am extremely tired and I've jumped on coffee, energy drink, and...